that Eritreans, or for that matter, Eritrea has food security, that it doesn't need foreign aid to feed its people and all that?
That's the problem in Africa. It's not here in Eritrea. And the way you ask the question always puzzles me, because is the alternative for us aid? And we just simply compare things. If we don't have it, then we'll have to get it from someone. Why can't we think of generating our own resources and capacity to solve this problem?